Hello guys, welcome to my channel HVR Tutorials. In this session, we will discuss about Maven installation on Microsoft Windows. Maven is a build automation tool which is developed for Java projects. So Maven was developed by Apache Software Foundation and it is first released in the year of 2004. So to install the Maven software, we need to follow two steps. One is downloading the Maven into our local computer. And the second one is installation of Maven. So to download the Maven, we need to open the Chrome browser. And if you know the URL for downloading the Maven, you can directly enter the URL or you can simply search like Apache Maven download. So here you can see the first link, that is maven.apache.org/download. So this is the official website for downloading the Maven. Just click on that link. It will take you to this page. So in this page, only the latest version of the Maven will be always available. For example, if here you can see 3.6.2 is the latest version of the Maven. And you cannot see 3.6.1 anywhere here. So that means the Maven download page will only show you the latest version of the Maven. If you want to download the previous version of the Maven, there is a link provided here in the below. In the previous releases, you can see the archives link. Just click on that link. So from here, you can choose the particular version and you can download the previous versions. Okay. So for now, I'm going to download the latest version of Maven. So in Maven, there are two types of files. One is source distribution, another one is binary distribution. If you want to develop a project using Maven, then you need to download the binary distribution file. If you want to contribute to the development of Maven, then you should download the source distribution files. I think you can understand the difference between both. If you want to contribute to the Maven development itself, then you will go with the source distribution. If you want to use the Maven, then you will go with the binary distribution. So here I am downloading the binary distribution file. Here two types of formats available. One is tar.gz, another one is zip format. So I am going with the zip format. Just click on this link. I'll just start the download. And the download is completed. So here you can see the Maven is downloaded in the zip format. So the step one is completed. So now we have to perform step two, that is Maven installation. So for installing Maven, there are again two steps involved. One is unzip the downloaded file, and the other one is set the environment variable. So first we will unzip the downloaded file. So here is the unzipped format. So basically you can place this folder anywhere, but I recommend you to place this folder under program files, because if we install any software, the files will be copied into program files folder. So similarly, we are installing the Maven. So I'll just cut this folder from here and I'll go to C drive, go to program files and I'll paste here. So open the folder. So you can see the bin folder here. All we need to do is we need to set the bin folder path in our environment variables. That is the next step. So open the bin folder. Copy this path and go to environment variables. Just right click on your computer, go to properties, click on the advanced system settings. So click on the environment variables. So here you will have a variable that is path. You can append the Maven bin folder path to this path variable, or you can create a new variable here and you give that variable reference to the path variable. But here I am directly adding the path to this path variable. Put a semicolon, then I'm pasting it. Click on OK, then click on OK. Okay. So now the Maven installation is completed. But how do you verify whether it is installed correctly or not? It's simple. Just open the command prompt. Type mvn space hyphen version. So now you can see the installed Maven version is 3.6.2. So that means the installation is correct. So this is how you need to install the Maven. Okay guys, see you in my next video.